ट्रेडिंग बिटवीन जीएसटी आयन होल्डर्स इज नोन एज बिजनेस टू बिजनेस. इन शॉर्ट इट इज रिटन एज बी टू बी. ट्रेडिंग बिटवीन जीएसटी आयन होल्डर्स एंड कंज्यूमर इज नोन एज बिजनेस टू कंज्यूमर, दैट इज बी टू सी. दिस इज द लास्ट लिंक इन द ट्रेडिंग चेन. नाउ ऑब्जर्व बाइफर्गेशन ऑफ द टैक्सेस पेड टू द गवर्नमेंट एंड ट्रेडर्स ऑफ ईच स्टेट इट इज गिवेन. प्रीवियस पीरियड वी हैव सीन हाउ जीएसटी एंड सीजीएसटी is paid, total GST is paid. So this is the bifurcation, how the product goes from manufacturer to wholesaler and wholesaler to retailer. Now we'll see what is input tax credit, that is ITC. GST is levied and collected at every stage of trading from manufacturer to consumer. When trader pays GST at the time of purchase, it is called input tax, and collects GST at the time of sale, which is called output tax. At the time of paying GST to the government, a trader deducts the input tax from the output tax and pays remaining tax. This deduction of input tax is called as input tax credit. So GST payable is output tax minus input tax. Let us study some problems based on this. Mr. Rohit is a retailer. He paid GST of ₹6500 at the time of purchase. He collected GST of ₹8000 at the time of sale. First question, find his input tax and output tax. What is his input tax credit? Find his payable GST and hence find the payable CGST and SGST. Let us solve it one by one. Rohit's payable GST means GST to be paid to the government by Mr. Rohit. Output tax, that is tax collected at the time of sale, it is 8000. Input tax, tax paid at the time of purchase, ₹6500. Input tax credit, ITC, ₹6500. Paid at the time of purchase. GST is output tax minus ITC, so it is 8000 minus 6500, that is ₹1500. Payable CGST, it is GST divided by 2, so ₹750 CGST and ₹750 SGST.